What is good? Back again with your old mate Mott. Like, comment, subscribe, do all of those good things, and enjoy the video.
Maybe, just so I can plant these cocoa beans and see what happens. I need water, damn it. I'm a forgetful fella. And I need a shovel. Stupid. Uh-oh. Dirt. Please and thank you. Not exactly what I wanted to do, but now I'm out of dirt. Okay. And it's almost nighttime, so I'm about to go into a hole. What? Oh, you can't even plant cocoa beans. I was dumb. I was dumb the whole time. I've wasted a lot of time here. Time to dig survival hole. I did get seeds though, so I can at least plant some wheat down there at some point. There we go. Safe. Oh man, this is going to be stressful. Thank you, Dickie. Alright, so I know there's a danger cave just around the corner with coal in it, but basically my first project here is to mine down to get iron. Which I don't know whether I'll actually find any. That's fine. Nope, that one. That one and that one. And at some point I'm gonna reach that water and probably drown, so I might just do a little cut back over here. You're a pig, and I'm gonna need food at some stage. I don't like that sound. That's not a calm sound. Aha, my old friend Copper, of course. Why couldn't you be useful? Like at this stage, I would prefer coal over copper. I'd prefer coal. Alrighty. You can go there. Jump, jump, jump. So this is why we made spares. I'm doing alright for food right now, so I could probably just ride out the night down here. And it won't be too bad. But dang. Is there nothing here at all? It's not, it's just rock for days. It's fine, I guess. All right.